Alrighty, well, morning everybody, and back on again, and time for some more Gems of War. And then I'll go ahead and address this, or I'll go ahead and get this out of the way. I said this in the description, there's gonna be a chance that this might actually be a short session. I didn't get Deadly Squad for sleep. I think I laid down around 11 last night. I got maybe 2 hours in. I woke up, basically due to a panic attack. I gotta renew my medical insurance this year, and it's not saving my info. So now I gotta do a whole song and dance. Gotta call them up. Gotta actually call them up and all that, and a bunch of hoops I have to jump through. And if I don't get it taken care of, the way things are looking right now, my insurance or my monthly premium is gonna double. So, yeah, I gotta kinda need to get that taken care of. Not to mention, car insurance is due in a couple months. And it actually went up 6 months ago. It actually went up. I had to pay more. So, I'm anticipating the same thing happening this time around. So, all this just kinda built up. So, you know, now there's a chance that I might have to work an extra day, like on Saturdays now. So all this kind of suddenly just popped up on my head, you know, after 2 hours into my sleep, you know, got up, fiddle farted around with it for a while, for I'd say probably about an hour. Shut everything down, laid back down, try to get some more sleep. I got maybe an hour and a half. So basically the alarm went off and I'm killed the alarm. 15 minutes later my second one went off. Killed that. Kind of struggled to wake up. Practically slept walk my way over here. So I'm running on gung ho right now. So, but like I said, I typed it down in there. There might be a chance that if I'm like too sleepy during my stream, I'm just gonna go ahead and call it off. I'm hoping to at least get the dailies done and get the faction assault done. It's Duragar this week. I believe it's brown and purple, which means I can use my Zolgoth Delph team, which is actually a good team to use. So I'm hoping it's gonna be smooth as silk. Yeah. It's a reality deal, so. Oh, and good morning, by the way. But I guess on the upside, using my tablet. My tablet started up just like that. So. I'm seeing it right now, but there's still gonna be like about a 10-15 second delay on top of the 20 second delay that Twitch normally has. So and I also forgot to mention too, it's I think it was 5:30, 5:35 when I started the stream. It's 5:40 right now. I also said yesterday my ballpark time is now gonna be at 6 a.m. if my calculations are right. I think yesterday 6:30 a.m. the sun was starting to come up, which is the time that I prefer to stream now. Streaming when the sun's coming up. I'm hoping the same thing's gonna happen again today. So. And also, like usual, just drinking water. I'm hoping to not eat anything until at least 10:30 a.m. That was when I stopped eating last night. I'm trying to maintain a 12-hour fast. Hit the wrong button. There we go. And then, for the most part, mostly as a joke, just, I don't know what the YouTube algorithm kicked in, where one day the YouTube algorithm gave me the Weather Channel. And strangely enough, nearly all the Weather Channel music is copyrighted. Yes. Copywriting has sunk to a pretty incredible low when you think you're gonna make money off fucking Weather Channel music. You know. So what I was trying to say is this is the only piece of Weather Channel music that isn't copyrighted. Everything else is. So I just grab it while I can.
Oh shit, here we go again.
Oh, and it's an hour long, so yeah, I'm most certainly not gonna have this on very long. Oh shit, it's also Guild Wars. Totally forgot about that. Level 6 on the guild chest. I put an old version of your team in there. So the here it is. Okay. Next one. Ninja Cat? Oh, never mind. Gonna have to pull the cell phone out. Yeah. Slide up and crash on me. Thank you. Okay, so once again, tablet's up, so let me chat test it. So, I'm just gonna go ahead and say the tablet's up and running, but there's gonna be there's gonna be a 10 to 15 second delay on top of the 20 second delay that I normally get with Twitch. Just give everybody heads up. That did, Joe. Whoops, botched it. All right, I don't want to be waiting here. I don't want to be waiting forever until my silence falls off, so. one stinking hit point. Luckily that was a quick one. Thank you. Lock it. Screw. I'll have to... I think I tried it, like... I want to say... recently, like a few days ago. I'll have to look and see how many shards I got. But yeah, I know, I used them all up in Mirrored Halls. Oh, that's cool. Let me pull up Gemologica. Looks like I can level up, Drag Zoom, hold on. Throughout the years of my life, yeah. Had all kinds of dogs and cats. Not myself. I'm not a big pet person. But yeah, you know, when I lived with my family and other people, we had them. But, it should also be said too, in my apartment complex, we're not allowed to have them. We're not allowed to have pets. In fact, that was the reason why I got this apartment. Originally somebody else was supposed to get this apartment and not me, but because they had pets, they got booted. somewhere. Nope. Guess not. Nexus? Thank you. Yeah, off to the next one. Good album that just goes on too long. That's what I wanted to do. Thank you. 6:30 a.m. right now. I was kind of right. The sun's just starting to come out. I'm dropping down. I'm a ninth. Time for Guild Wars. Seems it's blue day today. Ooh. Heroes of Might and Magic. I think I might have played them. I want to see the PlayStation 1 version. Zolgoth? Or... Okay, I'll go ahead and do that now. I'm assuming you mean defense then? It's been a while. Brown to red. Purple to yellow. What else is gonna happen? Can I have some Zolgoth, please? I don't think I've made it this far on this album. And so far, these teams look pretty subpar. I mean, it's like none of them are going all blue. Could go either way. A lot of purples and yellows. Well, not quite. A lot of purples and yellows out there. Got board fucked. Uh-oh. Yeah. Got a full-blown tough team here. Of course, he doesn't have all blue, though. Thank you. I know I played this one yesterday. There we go. I think Kataro likes this one. I'll screw that up. Six stinking hit points. That was just bad RNG there.
Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer.
5-0. Nice screw. Lost one. Oh, okay. Okay, so since the sun's coming out, I'm gonna kill my lamp real quick. I haven't been here in a while. Yeah, it's gonna be a... Stone Block-O-Rama. Oh shit, that's right, you can do that every day, can't you? Barely had enough. Outside. Alright, well, thanks for dropping by, man. See you next time, buddy. Next one. Thank you, Dale. be enough. Oh, yes it was. I thought a cell said, if any target is a demon, deal double damage or something like that. Oh. Got lucky. He still gets taunted anyway. Oh, still the same album. And this band here, Tyr, I think I'm listening to like one or two of their other albums as well. They don't sound anything like this one. It's just regular old dungeon synth. And this band here, they're kind of I guess you could call them the Turkey Grease band. Like, I think it's a two-man project. One of them is from Turkey, the other one's from Greece, so I call them the Turkey Grease band. God for our, I don't want to say RNG, but it's a good thing they usually shoot these at random targets. Would end up having to kiss Zolgoth. Bye-bye. Probably gonna break off for a bit after this too. I gotta use the bathroom and gotta refill this. So, anyway, I'll be back. and this is an hour long album, so I'll just go ahead and go on to the next one. In case it isn't obvious, this is fighting game music. I think this came out about a year ago. I think at that time there was a bunch of new fighting games that were coming out. The names are on the tip of my tongue. But yeah, I think Street Fighter 6 might have come out, or at least a demo. Pick up Guilty Gear Rev 2 recently got rollback netcode around that time, so it's just fighting games are riding high around that time. So the artist Automated Hero just thought he'd take advantage of that time period and made an album about fighting games. Thank you. using Zul'Goth on somebody with only 3 hit points. Can we have some Zul'Goth, please? Now, hopefully, if everything went according to plan, I should be at the max. Yep. So, I gotta just go straight to the boss and all the rest of these. No, still the same album. I guess we'll do it again. Oh, and I'm gonna need a... I'm gonna run this through Google Translate. Here, let me do this real quick. Yeah, I'm gonna run that through Google Translate. It's Italian. I forgot to put that down. this album is quite a doozy. Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and do some mat farming for a little while, but I got a pretty good feeling I'm probably gonna be shutting down fairly soon. So I'm starting to. Actually, let me do something real quick. Yeah, let me work on this first. Dreaded wild plains. Thank you. they just went to a fucking standstill.
Molti dei rifiuti, un pianto vicino, in uno stretto cortile. Suoni di clacson, brusio della folla, una sera di nebbia. Vite intrecciate, braccia finte, in una stanza. Piccoli ventoli sui tetti deserti, scatti di nero con occhi di sfrescenti, vaga per la notte.
Okay, bad team choice.
Thank you.
read that. I'm using the Rock Band. What's up, Martyr? You like it, huh?
Thank you. How fast does it go?
Damn. It hauls ass, huh? Yeah, I would think so. Right on the button. Reckon you'd have to wear a helmet too. Yeah, that don't surprise me. Yeah, I think e-bikes kind of go under the radar as far as like licenses and stuff go. All that, not a single poor match. Mm-hmm. Okay. Yeah, I forgot this is like a... No, it's like a 35-minute album, but yeah, it... Still, too much of a good thing. Field, maybe. Almost, but not quite. Being stingy. got some bullshit. Almost, but not quite. Whoops. Got rod hypnosis. probably gonna be my last run here. One more. Guess I came up short. Thank you. something real quick. Okay. Oh, 40% kicked in. How about that? Alrighty, well, that's going to do it for me, everybody. I'm going to go ahead and call it good. I'm just feeling that crap right now. Plus, still need to get going on my stream bid. Got to get that prepped up and exported to YouTube. Plus, I do need to run an errand or two. Forgot to do it yesterday. Brain farted. So, got to get it taken care of today. So, blog needs to get taken care of as well, in case I didn't say a few moments ago, most certainly I'll need to get a nap in there too, so. But otherwise, hey, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, everybody. I appreciate that. I figured it would have ended the session sooner, but no, didn't happen that way. So. But otherwise, once again, barring incident, I should be on again tomorrow morning. My default time is going to be 6 a.m. And that is U.S. Central Time. So, until then, thanks again for coming by, everybody, and I'll see you all next time.